Alright, what am I... I still have Net of Souls. I'm just trying to find this guy here. He's in there. Tormented Soul. Rank 5. Oh, wow. I only got 2 more to get. That's awesome. Awesome. It's gonna be in the inventory, but... Miscellaneous, yeah. Was he Tormented Soul? I don't know anything about it. He's a rank 5, though. Like my own. Pretty sure what I have is rank... yeah, Starling Navigator. So, I don't know if I'm gonna be... making that. I like that the Strength of Entropy and Light Magic is... I'm not sure if I've ever seen him use Light Magic, actually. But I like having a magic-based ghostie. Now, there's gotta be a way down there, because that's... gonna... don't push me. If that's gonna hurt, falling down. So we found the ghost, that's good. We still have another area to check out. At least one. With the troll. We might have missed another... another tunnel or two? I think as of here, we're like pretty much caught up, like everything else is behind us. Okay. Hold on. I thought I crashed there. Wait, I almost was about to give up. Save. I don't remember this area with the food. 40 Eterna arrows. No, I've not been in here. Master lock. I don't think I have it. I think I might have a master. Nope, I don't. You know what I do have, though? I just want to make this a little easier on myself. Fingersmith? No, that's sleight of hand. Oh, it's a dexterity potion we want. Yeah, lockpicking. Might as well use them. I have 5 more. Oh, good. Ring of the Shadow Mage. I think I already have that. Entropy 14% less. Ring of Violence. I think I am wearing one of those, actually. I'm wearing a Ring of the Phasmalist. Okay. Shadow Mage. Increases health, mana, and damage. I wonder... of my summon creatures. I wonder if I summon it... and then I take off the ring, would it still have the increased health, mana, and damage? You know, it's like, kind of like, it has that stat as you summon it, and then you can take it off? Or is it just, is it, when you take it off, your summoned creature is going to immediately, these stats are going to go down by 25%. It's an interesting... interesting thing to wonder about. This is a dresser, apparently. Which has fish eggs and mushrooms, okay. That's also a dresser. Okay. I'll take that stuff. What is down there? Oh boy. I still got that area with the troll. Wait. I don't want that. I want the coins. Thank you. 8. It looked like a lot more than 8. Mentalism Master Book to sell. Oh wait, yeah, I'll take the ring. I'm not gonna turn down silver even. Bread. Okay, pheasant meat, good, because I've been eating a lot of stuff. I could cook myself some stuff, but I'm not gonna really bother. Oh, this is back where I've been? Yes. Oh, there's like so many ways to go. It's crazy. Alright, so I've been up there. Wait, have I been up here? Have I been up both places? This is where I fought these things. And the troll is down there, isn't it? Oh no, this is back where I found the ghost. Yes. Okay. So then, what's up the other stairs, the way I came from? These stairs. Yeah, the way I came from, okay. And then that's the kitchen. There's so many, like, hallways and entrances and... So there we have to continue going through. This is like a room. This is the little torture area. And then we have a way up here, and then we have a way through there. And that's back to the beginning. Okay, so we're going... I'm just being thorough, guys. We're going this way, then. And then... Oops. We went up there, and then this way is a troll, an ice troll. I am actually gonna throw a couple fire arrows at it, or flaming arrows rather. On top of what I already have, just in case. We crash or I die in a second. Oh, this too. Frost troll. Alright. Yeah, the troll's wall over there. I am, like, really happy that I only have two ghosts left to find. I mean, the magical and mystical symbols are a little crazy to find all of them, but I'm determined to find all the spirits. So there's another way down there. And then there's a coin purse with 39 and a way up here. And this might just be an overhang. It is Winter's Edge. Look at the value on that. Over 3,000 coins. Let's check it out. $49 damage. Does 6 points of frost damage, critical hits, freeze enemies for 2 seconds. $49 damage. So, I don't have much to compare it to. It's better than the Voice of the Forgotten. Well, depending, it doesn't say how much additional damage for that. I could say a lot of enemies in this area would resist this. But maybe it's time to get off Yero's last words, even though it does help. Is this a... Oh, it's a great sword. No, I'm sorry. I don't want it. I was thinking it might be a one-handed sword. But no, I don't want to be using a great sword. They're too slow. That is an awesome sword, though. Those gonna have to fall off there. Where's... Oh, he died? I didn't even catch him dying. Alright, well, we're continuing down. Just take a look here. I hope I didn't miss anything. We got in here. This is where it overlooks. I think this is the area with the ghost, where we found the ghost, and it overlooks, but I don't know how to drop down, but this might lead me down there. Oh, there's a lot of those things. I'm out of flaming arrows. Well, I am using a flaming bow. Okay. Oh no. Oh, they killed him. They killed him. Let's stay up here safe. This is, like, good, if I can just get a good vantage point. Three dead trolls! There you go. That's how it's done. I'm actually pretty proud of myself there. It's nothing. Empty there. He didn't have any fat. He kept himself in shape, and the other one flew down here. Oops. Now, I don't doubt there would be more. Stand out. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Here's the troll's victim, or remains. Ah, a chest. Master lock. I'm pretty sure, yeah, I don't have one. Yeah. But I do have this. Might as well use them. It just broke off right away. Hunting, seeking, not finding. Really? I'm not even getting close. Excuse me. Wait. Oh, so close. Where was it? Did I go too far or not far enough? Alright, a little bit more. About here. No. Nope. Yes! 112 coins, it's all for all that trouble. Oh, don't do that. Oops. Actually, got hurt a little bit. And just to get rid of the red bar. The red bar of doom. I still got blood in my vision. Okay, that's better. And there's another one. Imagine I hit it and you see five of them running towards us. That would be amazing. And very scary. I just run back to that ledge and do the same thing again. As it is, if it's just one, it'll be okay. Don't start moving. Damn it. Grodok? We got a Grodok here. Yeah, go fight Grodok. Oh crap! Does he go in water? Oh, he appeared behind me. He's not gonna be able to get up. Okay, good. Bloody leg bones. Leg bones connect to the foot bone. I'm taking these just in case there's like any kind of quest item. Maybe a well would want a bloody leg bone. Blueprint. Well, that was exciting. What do I have up? Okay, good. Oh, I don't even need that. Was that the end? Oh. Somehow I don't think I've seen all of this place yet, though. Expert, that we have. We have mentalism and mighty health. Skeleton did not win against a troll. That much is clear. There are more this way that we haven't seen. I mean, there's a wall here. It looks like there's more, yeah. This seems pretty solid. Have I been this way? Yeah. I think. I probably have. Is the torture area? Or this is another? This looks like the torture area. And that's north. I think is this the area where we fought the experimenter? No, this is someplace else. This is north, south. Did I check these? Hunger days. This is back to the beginning. It's the other stairs up. The other white meat. Stairs up. It was in that room though. Weren't there two stairs up in this room? I'm thinking somewhere else. I must be thinking somewhere else. The Butcher of Rock, Volume 10! I still need to find one of them! This has the epilogue, I think. Yeah, I'm not looking. Spoilers, not looking. I wish I could thumb the pages faster. I think the epilogue is in this. Just want to see that. Can we read these? Oh, I think 9 is still in the bank. Epilogue, Letter of the Chronicler. Okay, good. Because, oh, even that. The But the site, which shows you all the books, I think shows Epilogue as a separate book, but it is not. I need to go upstairs, but not that upstairs. There's only one upstairs in here, so let's go this way. Because there's that other area by the experimenter. Can I... I'm trying to find that area. I know I got these here. Which was the area that had two stairs up? This one. Right, there's that stairs, and then that. There's another stair. Yeah, this way. And I thought I'd find another way down there. Because there's an area down below, but... I did not find it. No. So, it looks like someplace we... Yeah, I don't know how we'd get... Maybe I could drop down on the cage? That would involve me jumping across, which might increase my velocity. And I'm gonna save in case that's a dead end. Look at that tower, though. Look how cool that is. I better look at it. That is awesome looking. I don't think you can go in there. I think that's one of the towers that I couldn't go in. You're pushing me, and that's dangerous in a place like this. Alright, so let's... I'm trying to peek over to see if there's a quicker way down. And I'm watching him. I'm gonna try to hit the... Nope! I just fell. Oh, you're kidding! It's the same air... And I looked up and I couldn't see it from here. This is the same place I've already been. Alright, we're done. It looks like there's more this way, but that's a wall. This is a wall. This wall should keep making this line across here and then across there. Alright, let's go. We're done with Fortress Rockwatch. Big area. 3 episodes to get through. Wow. Now that way... There's 2 more things. For reference. Right, so I can either try to drop down, or I can follow the road. I think it's safer to follow the road, to tell you the truth. Oh, I missed one? I gotta take all the elegant wild mage robes. These guys don't need to be warm, it's a little too late for that. Here's the gate. Oops. The automatic save always throws me. And here's the road. So, you just gotta take this up and then head northeast, and it really winds around. And it should take us down to this area. I think there's some stuff here, and then some more stuff here, I think. I know it's in that general area. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.